Hello and welcome to Replenish versus Natural Order in Pre-Modern. Before we get into the games, it really would help me out if you let me know, do you like these videos? Do you find them interesting? Is there any way I can improve them? This is only the second gameplay video I've made on my channel, so it really does help having your feedback. So thank you in advance for that. I also haven't actually made the deck text for these yet, but if you're watching this in the future, the chances are that I have made them. So if you do want to learn more, please do check my channel and subscribe. So going into game one, this is a top 8 matchup for the monthly, so it's open deck lists. We do know exactly what each other are playing. I'm on Replenish, Jared is on Natural Order. He's just taken a mulligan, and I'm going to start off here with a turn 1 Careful Study. So Careful Study is the perfect card in the Replenish deck. It just does everything that you want to do. It draws more cards to help you find your combo pieces, while also putting some of those cards in the graveyard. Here I'm discarding a Squee. This will return to my hand in my upkeep, so it's kind of like a built-in card advantage engine, and yeah, we're going to see how this works out in the future. We're having a brief discussion about the order the cards go back. That's because Jared does have some cards in his 75 that do care about graveyard order. And as I mentioned, I know that because it's open deck list. So this is an awesome DIY black bordered City of Brass. I absolutely love that. It just looks so sweet in black bordered, in black border. And clearly he has a bunch of options. From his deck, it's either gonna be discard or a mana guy on turn one. And as we'll see, he does end up going with a mana guy. So I return the Squee and the engine starts going. And as we'll see, this turns out to be really, really useful because I have drawn another Careful Study. So I think for a bit, I don't want to give the game away too much, but in a second we will see I cast another one. So this is basically exactly what the Replenish deck wants to be doing. I'm just drawing cards, discarding cards. I'm not under any pressure or clock. Here I'm going to discard a Solitary Confinement. That is a combo with the Squee, but it's just not good against Jared's deck. It stops me from drawing cards, and I don't have what I need to win, so I discard that. I just think it's not useful, especially because it will just allow Jared to advance his board and eventually draw an answer for it. Against a red deck, that might be just game on in game one. deal with what was in play. And if you liked the video, please do like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and bye bye.